Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Sarah from Year of Boxes. Today we're having a look at the May 2019 Bombay & Cedar. I think it's been a few months since I've unboxed this one for you guys, so thought it was time for a refresher. I like to do that every once in a while with some of my favorite boxes, and Bombay & Cedar is one of my favorites. This is a lifestyle subscription box, or an aromatherapy lifestyle subscription box is probably a better way to describe it. They do have two boxes to choose from. They have their regular box, which is $49.95 per month, and then they have their smaller box. I can't remember off the top of my head how much that one is. I want to say like $24 or $29, something like that. They are shipping worldwide, $6.95 US, $16.95 Canada, $23.95 international, which is about average for shipping. Now, inside we get a mixture of items, but one of the things that I love most about Bombay & Cedar is the fact that we always get two essential oils in every box. Love, love, love. I want to say they do it in both the regular and the mini box, but for sure the regular box, two essential oils. They usually have a theme, and the theme for this month is Exposed. This is their little product booklet, and when you open it up, they do list their items right here, tell us what they retail for, a little bit about them, and then they also tell us what's inside both boxes, and then here they say that the below is available in the premium box only. So their regular box they refer to as their premium box. So right on top we have a gift certificate for Appeal Cosmetics, and I want to say that inside we do have an item from them. So I'm going to set that to the side and let's have a closer look. Now they usually include some sort of snack, and this month we received Jackpot Sweet and Salty Popcorn. I love my popcorn. I love it. It's actually kind of ridiculous. I don't usually keep it in the house unless it's a small bag like this, because I will eat the entire thing in one sitting. It's a problem. Anyways, okay, next I'm gonna go with this item. I'm not sure how I'm gonna show you guys this one. I think it's gonna be quite big. Actually, give me a minute. I'm gonna unfold it so we can get a good look at it, and I will be right back. And there we have it. This is the cutest packable straw visor. This retails for $20 and it is pretty stinking cute. So I have been making an effort to wear more hats lately. And what I love about this one is that it is packable, that you can roll it up and you can put it in your suitcase. Because when I go on trips, that's one thing that always prevents me from bringing those big old floppy hats, is that I just don't like to pack them. So I do love the convenience of this one. I'm going to roll it back up and then we're going to continue on with the box. Okay, next up, this is one of the items from the premium box only. This is a travel flat iron by Glister. This is another great traveling product. So I feel like they should have had like a travel theme this month, because these are great things to bring with you in your carry-on or keep in your overnight bag, things like that. I don't often use a straightener, but it is a good thing to have on hand, and I love that it comes in its own little bag and that it's small. That's actually kind of fun. Okay, let's go with our essential oils next. So they're right here and they always come in a canvas bag. So this month I got Radiate and I got Cedarwood. So there's a look at them. Now this is the Bombay & Cedar brand, so they have their own brand of essential oils. I love all of them. I have a collection of them. They're really, really great. Now with the Radiate, this one, it says that it is a proprietary blend of 100% natural oils used to help protect and nourish the skin. Pretty sure it has jojoba in there. I did remember reading that. And then Cedarwood, it talks a little bit about it on the product card, but it doesn't tell me what it's... Oh, never mind. You know what? I forgot that they include these. I always forget about these. So these are handy little cards. And these are cards that you should keep on hand, so don't ever throw them away if you get Bombay & Cedar, because on them, it does tell you all about the oils, the benefits of them, the precautions, what they blend well with, things like that. So the benefits of Cedarwood, it prevents infections, reduces inflammation, relieves spasms, stimulates menstruation, eliminates cough, and it has a sedative effect. So there's lots going on there. Okay, next up we have an exfoliating pouch by Elizabeth W. And this is for the shower or the bath. I wonder if I can pull this out for you guys. It has some weight to it. It feels like it's got something in there. This is new to me, but I do, yeah, I'm intrigued by that. Anyways, it says gently rub the pouch on the body in a relaxing shower or bath to massage away excess skin cells. Next up, we have a product from Grow Fragrance. And I believe that this is, I'm going to open it up. This is an air and fabric freshener. This is bamboo. It's 100% plant-based. I love that. This makes me very excited. And I could smell this as I was pulling it out of the package. It smells really nice. It's got a really nice, like, fresh scent to it. Love, love, love that it is plant-based. I will definitely be using this. Okay, then we have, here's our products from Appeal Cosmetics. Remember, we had that gift certificate from them. And this, if I remember correctly, is highlighter drops. This retails for $29. And yes, that's exactly what it is. Now, I don't use highlighter often. I don't really use that kind of stuff when it comes to my makeup or my skincare routine. But it says, want that summertime glow year round? Look no further than these drops, available in 3 different shades. So I think we could have got one of 3 different shades. Okay, we've got one more product in here. Slide everything up so we've got some room. We have a paint by number postcard set. This is fun. They always find the best books. I say this every time. So they're not always books. I should rephrase that. They're in book form, but I know we've received some different kind of craft books before, and reading books and coffee table books and all these different things. So this is really fun. So here we have, I'm assuming that those are kind of some of the styles of the cards that we have. And then you can paint them, and then you can use them to send to people. This is such a fun idea. Okay, so let's do a quick recap. Make ourselves some room. So we've got our highlighting drops up there. Is that what they were called? Yes. Then we have our exfoliating pouch. I'm intrigued by that. We've got our essential oils. We've got our paint by number postcards. We have our air and fabric spray. We've got our packable straw hat. And we've got our travel straightener there. And then we've got our popcorn up here. So, does it tell me the value? Yes, the premium box value is $178 to $180. And then the mini box value is $94 to $96. So either way, you're going to get great value. You get a lot of really great products. I always find something new, and I'm really excited about this. I think this might be my favorite item in the box this month. And of course, the essential oils. I love the essential oils. So there you have it. That was my May 2019 Bombay and Cedar box. I will put all the details below. Click on that first link to get to get all the information about Bombay and Cedar. When you click on that link, I should tell you guys, there's a ton of stuff there. So I do this with all of the boxes I review. Click on that link and you're gonna see price, shipping, you're gonna see pictures. If you scroll down, you're gonna see any coupon codes we have, any spoilers we have. You're gonna see all of our past reviews. You can leave a comment or a review on the box if you want. So it's definitely worth checking out that link. And yeah. Let me know what you guys think about the May 2019 Bombay and Cedar. Thank you so much for watching, and I will be back with more.